deep is your love? Is it like the ocean? What devotion are you? How deep is your love? Is it like Nirvana? Hit me harder. Hi guys, today I'm gonna be doing a get ready with me. And this is just gonna be a very easy neutral fall makeup look, alright? This is for all my like beginners out there, you know, people that still wanna look pretty but not too like dark, you know? Still wanna keep it subtle and pretty, but still a bit fall appropriate, you know? Just starting off, I'm gonna prime my face because I'm gonna be wearing this makeup for the entire day. So I went ahead and I primed my face with Skindinavia Primer Water, and then I'm going in with the Master Prime Maybelline Primer, and this is like the one that has, it's like the illuminating primer. Now, I'm just gonna start off by, you know, grooming my brows, and I'm just using the spoolie to get them in place, my brow hairs. I use the Anastasia Beverly Hills contour kit. I don't usually do this, but I just did it for a change because this is for contour, guys. But hey, there are really no rules to makeup. It's your makeup. Do whatever you want as long as it comes out looking good. Like, who cares? It's just makeup. It's not that serious. Do whatever you want. So I just decided to do this. At first, I didn't even want to fill them in any at all. But as you can see, it wasn't even that harsh. I just wanted to lightly fill in the sparse areas. And then I'm cleaning it up with my Black Opal stick concealer in tan. Now I'm going to be going in with my concealer to like do a subtle highlight. And I'm using Cafe from Maybelline. And I'm using my damp beauty sponge right there from Real Techniques to blend this out to get a very flawless appearance. All right, don't forget to make sure this is damp, because if it's not, then it won't get the job done very well. So I'm also going on the bridge of my nose, on my cupid's bow, and on my chin and forehead, you know, to even everything out in the areas I'd love to highlight. And this is not going to be a dramatic highlight. So as you can see, I'm just making sure my under eye area is very smooth. So I went back in with my damp beauty blender, and then I go in immediately with my setting powder to just make sure there are no creases below so I get a flawless look. And I'm using my Buttercup powder from Sasha Cosmetics. Now, this is a huge, guys. I'm going in with my BH Cosmetics Studio Pressed Powder in number 255. Now I'm going to be going into the crease of my eyes, and we're going for a very neutral, sexy, like subtle eye. It's a very light, smoky eye. So I went in with my, back with the Anastasia Beverly Hills contour kit, and this is tan to deep, by the way. I don't remember if I mentioned that. And now I'm going in with my Naked to Fall In. Guys, I know it's busted. Yeah, I've had this for a while, and it just, I don't know, this is how it is. So I went in with the shadow tease, and I'm packing that on to the lids. What I'm gonna do is go back over that and blend in the powder we applied from the ABH contour kit before, and because we don't want to see the line like where we apply the tease. So we're going to pull it down from the crease a bit into the tease shadow that we added, and this is in dark brown. And then I went on my upper lash line with my fine line pen from LA Girls. And then I went ahead and smoked out my lower lash line a bit with this small tapered brush. Alright. Alright, so the next step is, I didn't feel like wearing lashes today, so I just added my, oh my gosh, I always forget the name of this mascara. My Volume Million Lashes Silk Couture mascara, and I've been loving it, guys. So I add this both to my upper and lower lashes. The next thing I'm gonna go in with is a little bit of highlight. I didn't highlight much today, guys. I really didn't. I used my Global Glow for MAC. Now I'm gonna move on to my lips, and I'm lining my lips with my Earth Tone lip liner from NYX, and then I went in with this lipstick. I don't remember the name, so I'll list it down below for you guys, but it have a very nice frosty finish. At first I wanted like brown lips, but I was like, I saw this and I was like, yo, I haven't worn this in a while, so I popped it on, and I really like how it looks subtle and it just looks effortless. And I went over this with a bit of gloss from Beauty Treats, clear gloss that is, and I just used my finger to apply this over top and just blend it out, just kind of rub my lips together and blend in everything nicely, and it just looked effortless to me. It was just like so subtle and nice, you know. So yeah, I love that. So that's pretty much it. And then I went ahead and I set my face with my Skindinavia finishing spray, and I love this. For the first time, you're seeing my hair braided back, okay? And this is what I rock beneath my wigs. Okay, so this is a wig I've been wearing. Wasn't anything serious. It was damp hair, guys. I like washed it and it wasn't fully dry, but I like the damp look. So I kind of just popped it on and then, you know, detangled it a bit. And you know, kind of just, I wanted a pretty messy look, you know. I wanted it to look effortless and beautiful at the same time. Yeah, afterwards I actually popped on a hat on top because I realized that, yo, the day was gonna be really hot. You know them day? Yeah, them kind of weird. So yeah, guys, that's basically it for this look. I really hope you enjoyed it. I know a lot of you guys out there sometimes don't want to be too made up, you just want to look pretty but not too, you know. I really hope you guys enjoyed it, and if you did, don't forget to go ahead and give this video a big thumbs up. Don't forget to check the description box for all products that I used, and yeah, guys, really appreciate the support, and I guess I'll see you in my next video. All right, love you guys, bye.
There's just got to be something way more, something that I've been fighting for. Because when I close my eyes, I realize I'm destined to fly. There's just got to be something. Where I'm going, I don't need my brakes. Can't wait to see your face when your front windows break, and I can crash through.